plant appreciation to me means having so much patience, dedication, and love for your little green friends.
I love the idea of taking a clipping from a family member or a friend and being able to take it home, beautify your space with it, and having a little piece of them around you all the time.
When I can't go outside and be around nature, it's really nice to have, you know, nature in some capacity inside. It just like kind of helps center and calm me.
We've known for so long, and so many cultures have known, when you immerse yourself in nature, the overall health that it provides.
I planted this 4 years ago and it's just a little baby, probably a foot tall. Plant appreciation is super important to us. Really excited to fill these boxes with lots of vegetables, be able to feed ourselves for years to come.
Whether I'm growing my own vegetables and fruits in my garden or whether I'm grabbing them from local farmers from the farmers market, plants are how I feel my body. They're how I get my nutrients or how I get my nourishment.
If you didn't have plants, we would die.
It's the thing I want to paint most. It's the way I show appreciation and love for what the earth provides every day.